I don't think of it as a job. I don't have to dread going to work in the morning. It's a wonderful feeling to get up and love what you do. Quality control is of utmost importance with nuclear medicine. So tracers that we prepare for our patients will make or break their diagnoses, and the highest quality is necessary to get the best images for these patients. What I love about nuclear medicine is how it blends both science and people skills. So I get to work in a lab and use really fancy high-tech equipment, but I also get to work with patients and make a difference, hopefully, in their lives. And it's a great balance to have a blend of both worlds.
All right, everyone take a look at this heart model here.
So the BCIT Nuclear Medicine Program is the only nuclear medicine training program in British Columbia. Our students are taught through a combination of in-class learning, simulated lab activities, and hands-on clinical practice. The biggest advantage of students working in the clinical setting is that they are allowed to take the knowledge that they gained and apply it to real-life practice and develop competency in the skills that they need to do the profession.
To the instructors at BCIT, they know exactly what's expected of a graduate technologist, so I feel that they know exactly how to prepare us to be working in the field when we graduate.
Usually by the end of the test, I can take the most fearful patient and make them feel like they've had a really good time with us here in nuclear medicine. Sometimes you can really get to know patients and you feel like you're really making a difference in their lives. That's really rewarding.